Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And today it's Verona against Lazio. Verona are going to line up for this game like this. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Lazio and their lineup for you now. Federico Marchetti starts in goal. Dusan Basta plays with Stefan Radu as the fullbacks. Marco Parolo plays alongside Lucas Biglia in the middle of the park. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today. Loro Leopardi is the match referee. And the game is kicked off. Well, he almost went down there, did well to stay on his feet. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Makes a challenge here. Marco Parolo giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, he's got support here. Good pass.
And now the shot.
He's blocked that well. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Just working away to try and find an opening.
And here's the shot.
Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Here, the challenge is a good one. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Tries the through pass. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. It's a corner. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, that's when you need a bit of composure, close in, somebody that's going to keep the head and at least get it on target rather than to blaze it over the bar.
They've coped with it well defensively.
And that's gone out for a throw-in.
Romelu.
Here comes the cross.
Zuccolini.
Safety first there. Held off the defender with some good touches here. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, they're in a good position here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end.
Dusan Basta.
It goes out wide again.
He's got support here.
And shoots! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Mazzini. There's good progress with this attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Defender to it first. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, it's absolutely flown past that post, and for a moment now, I think he thought he'd scored with that effort from outside the box.
Zuccolini.
It's good work between these two.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The shot's on!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Ciro Immobile.
Marco Parolo.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
That would be a throw.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Dusan Basta.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
He's coming forward with some danger. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Strong challenge.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Half time. And two very well-matched teams.
Yeah, I think what's going to win this match in the second half is a bit of individual brilliance from one on either side.
And here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Good forward play from them. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Romolo.
Challenges for the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Oh, good through ball.
Going for goal!
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Comes in with a tackle.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Zuccolini. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
To put them in front.
Shot blocked here. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
One of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Immobile!
And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. There was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side, and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better, and they're showing out on that pitch.
To wait a while to get the first goal of the game. You sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. 8 shots, 3 on target for Lazio.
Well, this manager will be thinking about going into the transfer market if this carries on. So wasteful.
Ciro Immobile. Got the tackle in. 20 minutes now remaining. Into the attacking third. And they've cut it out. Lazio given away the free kick, no doubt. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. Out of danger there with that clearance.
To level it up now.
Well, there's the goal. And we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. Both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment. If you thought that
the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Marco Perolo.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
And they've got to score soon.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now.
And here's the shot, and a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that, and he should. He knows he should have done better.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Good pass, getting it forward. And heads it towards goal.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Senad Lulic. Substitute coming up for the away team. Dusan Basta.
Well, they're in a good position here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
And shoots!
Got in the way. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Played into the middle.
The shot's on!
Great stop.
And it's out for a corner.
And now we're going to have an alteration.
He's in there with a header.
High-class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times. And, well, that was all of those things there.
And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.